The truth is, Christ is a black man. Right. And the truth is, you are an Israelite according to the Bible. But they lied to you. Come here, sis. Come on up. Come on up, my brother. Real quick. I got a question to ask you, right? They called you Judah. But in America, they call you what? An African-American, right? Is that biblical?
I don't like it.
Is that biblical? It's not biblical, right? So somebody been lying to us when they gave us these names. These names came from slavery.
Right. They don't say Euro-American. They don't do shit like an Irish-American. They don't do that.
Absolutely. You don't hear that in Asian America, right? Right. Or Arab American. But when it comes down to the so-called black Hispanics, we get African American,
right.
Afros, Negroes, Moors, all these different names that we have been called. But the Bible don't call us these names.
Right.
Right? But we're going to find out why had that happened to us. Give me Deuteronomy 28. We're going to find out why is the so-called black man and Hispanic man, it's the only one got 5, 6, 7 different names here in America. Read.
Deuteronomy chapter 28, verse 15. But it shall come to pass, if thou wilt not hearken unto the voice of the Lord thy God, to observe to do all his commandments and his statutes which I command thee this day, that all these curses shall come upon thee and overtake thee.
Read that again from the top. Because the reason why the black man's being shot in the street, the reason why the black woman's being whored in the street, the reason why our children don't live to see they grow age like the other pastor's children goes over to see, is this because right here. Read.
But it shall come to pass.
The Bible says it should come to pass. What does that mean, my brother? My brother, I'm dealing with you. What's your name, my brother? What's your name?
Dante.
Dante, how you doing? Gabriel. What does it mean that it shall come to pass? And my brother in the hat, in the blue hat, walking across the street, the blue sweatshirt, come on up and deal with your brothers. Come on up, I got some questions to ask y'all. What does it mean it shall come to pass? You're not sure, read.
But it shall come to pass.
The Bible says it shall come to pass, I mean a future prophecy. Something that was not then that was going to take place in the future. Right? So now today we're in 2021 and this Bible is still fulfilling itself. Read.
But it shall come to pass if thou wilt not hearken unto the voice of the Lord thy God.
What does hearken mean? Hearken means to listen. If we don't listen to the words of God.
Right.
In other words, the laws of this Bible, the things that's written in this Bible. Because no man have seen God one-on-one. No man had a conversation with God. But how do we learn and know what God wants us to do? By reading the Bible and learning and applying the Bible. Read.
To observe to do all his commandments.
To observe to do them. Not talk about them. Not just learn them. Not just listen to them. But to do them. We got to do what God commands us to do.
Right.
Read.
And his statutes which I command thee this day.
Because God commanded us to do them then, and he still commands us to do them today.
Right.
In 2021. Read.
That all these curses.
All these what?
Curses.
All these what?
Curses.
Your brothers and sisters over there on the bus stop. His curses are good or his curses are bad? We want to know. His curses good or curses is bad? Read. Let's find out.
Curses are...
How you doing, my brother? Real quick. What, brother? Hey, real quick. Come on up. Come on up. Say that, my brother. How you doing? What's your name? Jabbar, Gabriel. Right. Absolutely. So what the brother just said, y'all should be hearing this so-called black man and Hispanic man. The brother just said, your oppressors do not want you to be unified.
Right.
That's when you put fear in them, when they see the black man and the black woman coming together one mind and one spirit.
Right.
They don't care about you being a drug dealer.
Right.
They don't care about you walking around with guns in your hands.
Right.
They don't care about you dancing. They don't care about you being a Moor. They don't care about you being Islam, a Muslim, a Baptist, a Pentecostal, a Jehovah's Witness.
Bring it up.
They don't want you to come together on the Bible.
Right.
That.
Zephaniah chapter 2, verse 1.
We're going to show you what God wants the so-called black, Hispanic, and Latino man to do. Read.
Gather yourselves together.
The Bible said what?
Yea, gather together.
The Bible says black man, black woman, you must gather.
work.
You gotta stop that hatred. You gotta stop our jealousy amongst each other, covetousness amongst each other, stealing from one another. The Bible says, gather yourselves together. How do we do that? What are we gathered together under? Read.
Oh, nation, not desire.
We gather together, keeping God's law.
That's right.
That's what's going to unite us together. When we all apply the laws of God. Read it again.
Gather yourselves together. Yay, gather together. Oh, nation, not desire.
Because we are the nation that's not desire.
That's right.
Hey, my brother. Hey, my brother, with the do-rag on. Hey, Solomon, bring him over here. Hey, my brother, how you doing? Come on up. What's your name, my brother?
Dawada.
How you doing, Dawada? My name is Gabriel. Let me ask you a question, right? What does the so-called black, Hispanic, and Latino man need to gather together on?
Go back to the laws
of commandment. Say it again?
We need to go back to the laws of commandment.
This brother in the spirit. The brother said the black man and the black woman, the Latin man and the Latin woman, needs to come back to God's laws.
Right.
We tried marching. They had a million Negroes in the street marching. It done nothing. 2021. How you doing, my sisters and brothers? Why don't you come over here and build with us? Real quick. You got a minute, few minutes. Come on around. They had a million man march, a million Negroes together walking down the street. It still did nothing today. We're
right.
Still being killed in the streets. We're still being lynched in the prison cells. We're still afraid of our lives. Our neighborhood's still at the bottom. Because everybody had different opinions.
Right.
You had a million. You have homosexuals. You have murderers. You have thieves. You have Baptists. You have Pentecostals. All these men marching down the streets. No unity. But the Bible says, do what? Read it again.
Gather yourselves together. Yay, gather together, O nation not desired.
My brother, listen. We are the nation that's not desired, right? Look, come look at these signs. Come on up. I want you to look at this. These are real footages, right? This is not no makeup, nothing we painted. These are real things that happened to your forefathers and your foremothers. You're an aged man, so I know you've seen some slavery. How old are you? So you cannot see some slavery in the 60s and all that stuff, right? Who was the one being sprayed with water holes, being in the streets, dog sick stuff on them?
Right.
Who was that? I didn't see the white man getting no dog sick stuff on them. It absolutely. They the devil the Bible speaks of. It was us. We are that nation that's not desired.
Right.
Nobody cares about the black man. That's why your lies, they say Black Lives Matter. No, it do not. They will shoot you in the street and get off of it. And nobody cares when a black man or a black woman die here in America. We are the nation that's not desired. We are the one that was being lynched in the 60s and down. We are the ones that's being whooped in the cotton fields. We are the ones when our babies was being fed to alligators for bait. We are that nation not desired.
Right.
Read.
Before the decree bring forth, before the day pass as the chaff.
Because we got to come together before the day of the Lord. The Lord is returning, the black Messiah, not the white Jesus that they beat us in slavery.
Right.
Because this Jesus taught us a doctrine.
Right.
A wicked doctrine that man and man can lie with each other. That man and woman and woman can lie with each other.
Jeez.
It's okay to have sex with dogs and animals. This is what this white Jesus have taught us. Come as you are. Where is that in the Bible? You don't find it.
What?
That's not written in the Bible. The black Messiah is on his way to return, my brother.
Used to scream black power while Heron was pushed. But at the end of the day, nothing's in vain. IUIC has been given a vision. The tents of Judah has risen. Many has attempted the mission. Minor murmuring, omitting, and missing the mark. Just reading that he had the flame of fire in his eyes gave us the spark. We on Paul's mission. We out on the road, purple and gold. From Mexico, Cuba, Haiti, Ghana, Sierra Leone. 144,000 boots banging, concrete crackling. These are how our men repented at heart. The scriptures is proof. IUIC, we deliver the truth.